We need each other. And we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
More of those wretched things.
Health. It's
Something just woke up down here.
It's opened.
There's magic keeping this chest sealed.
What was that?
Be wary.
There's magic keeping this chest sealed. I can feel its aura.
Where to next?
You need a guardian. Choose one.
Thank you.
You need a guardian. Choose one.
Good luck.
Follow your instincts.
Remarkable. Truly.
thrums and pounds. That pounding blood obscures who you are. An overwhelming loss of memory. How you ended up amidst these hellish flames is just as hidden. You have nothing in your skull, besides your name and a headache. But you are in danger. Time to get out of here.
My head.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return. The enemy. So many enemies. Remove us from this body, from this case. Free us, please.
The brain lifts from the skull, but you notice an opportunity. Your fingers twitch with the desire to rip its tender, moist meat to shreds. Creature pauses.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm,
we are needed. Us. We are us. To the helm we go.
We are going to the helm.
nation. This is your end.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing.
My head. What is this? Skvar. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geth, mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take... As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come.
Easy these days.
Time to strike. What lies within?
Have to keep going.
No time to waste. Ah!
Surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late. Mindflayer machinery. I feel better.
Psionic energy.
Damn it! Let me out! Damn it!
As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change.
We need to get out of here before it's our turn.
The newborn Mind Flayer stares at you. We. Soul appears dormant.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing. This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
Console appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captain? Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
At last. I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a Gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. I did. It must be because of those parasites they put in us. They'll have to wait. I need to get off this ship alive first. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. It's nothing. There's no time. Something the matter? Besides the obvious, that is. I'm right behind you.
We are nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Can
out of here. Now. Light on my feet.
Swift and lethal. My path be true.
Best be on my way. Find a way forward.
Let's end this.
What path lies before me?
It's clear. Hurry, before they strike.
If this ship hits the ground, we're dead.
There goes nothing.
Victory awaits. I will not know failure. On the move. You will not take me.
Let's see what this does.
The Helm's alien transponder. You made it in time.
Thank you.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. The chaos of the crash site confuses the landscape. You'll need to find a settlement or landmark, and you'll need to do it quickly. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure. Drink in the pungent corpse. Since you awoke on the ship, your mind has been cold and empty, but something stirs. With your hands close to this body, you know nothing of why, but you find a half smile flittering across your face. With a shake of your head, you can hear your own blood throbbing in your ears. There is something unknown and unspeakable deep within your heart.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible? I remember the ship. You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us. You're more concerned for her. First things, we might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters. We need each other. Something the matter? If you're sure, a shame.
Fresh water. There must be a settlement somewhere nearby.